Here he comes. No problem with those bridges. Good job, Cowboy. Number one. All right, he's up into the cow pen. He's looking for number one. He's got number one picked out. Nice step. Pushed over. Number one cut back into the herd running. He's pushing. He's working.
Help in! 30 seconds.
All right. There goes the whistle. Kim's going to come out of the pen. Right on over, deposited off into this barrel. He's looking for his next job to do right here at the mailbox. Reaches in, grabs the mail, throws it back in. He's got to get back up there, shut that door. And he gets it shut. Nice job. Right on over to this teeter totter, put off the teeter totter, nice Mustang right there. All right, there's his hopes. There's his right, and here's his left. All right, and works up to the mobile, right over top. Got that second mobile done, good job, gentlemen. All right, he's going to turn that horse. He's going to head east. He's looking for his next job. Gives him a nice load. Right down here at that horse to obstacle. Sets his nice horse down, pushes it right on over to the horse. Reach out and grab that rope. He's going to catch him in the alley, and up with the barrel he goes. Oh, yeah, that's a nice job right there. Ken sets that barrel down very smooth. He's looking for his next job to do. Right up here in Bogey. All right, sets down right there. Got to get this roll up. There you go. Good job. Never let a bird look wasted. He's got a little bit of trouble with his pole. Moving right on over to the sliding line again. Keep it up. Get it like that. Let's move on to the next one. Right on through. Nice work for that. Excellent. Yeah, we'll keep right on up through the keyhole. Sets his nice horse down. Nice stop. All right. Turn him around. There's a couple good turnarounds right there. He leads it out. He's ready to come home.